hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way.
This is a marathon, not a sprint. So this little star guy on the side of your reel, right here?
This?
The star shape one, yeah. Down towards you.
All right. What's up, guys? First YouTube video for the Grabbin Bass channel. It's me, your boy Sky. You already know what's going on. You know what we're doing. Right behind me, got TJ. We're actually at TJ's place right now.
Yeah, ready to go.
Getting everything ready to go down to Mission Bay. So, weather is going to be a little bit clear. We're going to be cloudy up until about 11, but we're going to be fishing incoming high tide. So that should work out a lot in our favor. We're going to be grabbing a skiff at a date on landing in Mission Bay. First place we're going to hit is the bridge, and then after that it's going to be hunting fish. The rest of the day, anything's game, but we are mainly targeting spotted bay bass. When I get down to the boat, we'll do a quick rundown of all the setups. Other than that, guys, let's go catch some fish.
When do we have to leave by?
Gotta leave here by like 9:45, but I think Rhino wants to go fishing. I really think Rhino wants to go fishing.
I would love to take her fishing.
Rhino, you wanna go fishing? You wanna go fishing? She doesn't know.
She went straight to the
bag. Alright.
Yeah! There we fucking go. Ladies and germs, first fish of the day. Get me out some line, please. Fuck, look at that. It's got the purple lip too.
Oh, I might have really messed up there.
It's okay, I can fix it. So, oh, he's feisty. Alright.
Fuck yeah, guys. Oh, that's the wrong thing. I'm knife. I don't want a knife. I'm not gonna kill the fish. I promise we're not killing any bass. I wouldn't do that, I'm not that guy. I'd like to find my skeletal. We get this guy back in the water. But I can't seem to find shit. Sorry, dude. Sorry. You need to calm down for me to get this hook out of your face. Alright?
Oh, it went black.
It's okay. It's still recording. Look at this chunky guy. Look at that chunker.
Fuck yeah.
We're gonna name this one Dave. Dave, thanks for being part of the Grabbin Bass. We'll get you out of here right now, bud. Check out TJ with his first spotty of the day.
Fuck yeah.
Tyler, dude. You fucking grabbing bass or what, buddy?
Oh yeah, grabbing them all day.
Grabbin Bass TV, let's get some. This is number two of the day. We're gonna keep them running. Also, I just wanna say the work right now is being done by these jig par major crafts. The tail spins, they're putting in love. Also, we're rocking 15 pound fluoro for anybody that's wondering.
Tyler, get it up. Is it big? It looks like it's big.
I don't know.
Keep reeling. You're able to pull a line, right?
Yeah.
You can feel something moving on the other end, right?
I don't know.
All right, keep lifting. Lift it up as high as you can get it. Reel up some line. As you go down. Careful. Take your time. I got a net if we need it, so. Oh, snap off. Did he break? What? What? He must have had some type of like seaweed you yanked out of or some shit.
What? Win. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass, never worry about the price of gas. I've been wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Early in the morning, fishing and loving every day. I get a little farm pond buzz, sound of gravel when I'm backing up, pulling a string on a 9.92 stroke Murphy. I love it when my baby wants to roll with me.
How good that looks. I mean, come on, guys. If I was a fish, I'd want to eat that too. Check out the blue on its back as well. You got the blue and then the white belly with the gold tail. Let's catch some fish. What am I naming this one? This one's a chunky, happy fish. He's got nice gills on him. I'm gonna name this guy Dave. You're gonna be Dave. Well, I don't like when people touch my face either, so I can't really blame them.
This guy's about to fucking take this guy's barracuda and take pictures going, look what I caught today.
Yeah. Where's your look? What have you caught? There you go, Dave. See, that didn't even have to be that bad, Dave. Look at that. Dave, you know what? That was so smooth. I'm gonna weigh you because you're a chunky little guy. It's just for the sake of curiosity, boys. Just for the sake of curiosity. Ooh, there we go. What do we got? What do we got? 1.3. That's not too bad. 1.4, 1.3. I'll take it. Fuck yeah, Teej. We found the spot. Catching fish. I'm telling you, bro, you gotta throw up on those pylons. Try bringing it back a little bit faster, too. Because I'm catching them on the same thing you're running. You just gotta change up your approach. Big barracuda, you know what big barracuda are good for? Ceviche. But you know you gotta do to them in order to make them good for ceviche? You gotta soak them in milk.
In milk?
In milk.
Really?
The milk brings out all the oils from the fish. Oh. And like any like parasites or anything that's in its flesh, it will draw those out too. Oh. Then after that, you cook that son of a bitch in some lime juice, some chopped up shrimp, some cucumber, some tomato, some onion, some jalapeno. You know what I'm saying? Keep working it. What happened to your log? Taking another fisherman's fish. Oh, there we go. Did I lose it? I missed the bite, cause whatever's clever, man. You guys do you. There you go.
What's happening?
Oh, I was just gonna hook you up with one of those jig paras, boss. Said I was gonna hook you up with one of those jig paras, boss.
I was gonna hook you up with a jig para.
Some of these lures we've been killing these bass on, boss.
Yeah, let me get one of them.
Yeah, come on over.
All
right, yeah, come here, boss. I can always hook up another fisherman. Yeah.
I need one of them, yeah.
Oh, that's a big seaweed patch right there.
Yeah, yeah.
Swoop, swoop. Hmm. All that dead fish in there just makes me feel kind of bad. Give it like 45 minutes and I think we're going to call it, Teach.
For sure.
We caught fish. If I can get two more on the board, I'll be happy. Break some double digits.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. These little guys right here. These little guys right here are fucking bay candy. I haven't tried the little one yet, so hopefully it hammers.
Alright, thank you.
Yeah. Have a good one, buddy.
I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Back.
Catch some fish, man.
Hello. Got a bad cooler when he just got out. Yeah, right.